We're also beginning to hear from the families of the 11 people who were killed on Saturday.
New at 5:30, a survivor and a victim's sister recounting the events that unfolded at Tree of Life Synagogue on Saturday.
We sat down with two of his sisters last night. I think the time that he spent shooting them actually is what gave us the time to escape the room. And to me, they're martyrs.
I'm falling apart.